Today, SBI Officers Association Hyderabad Circle, the organization which takes care its member, irrespective of the cadre, gender, grade, has mobilized today the women of the State Bank of India, the officers community all over the states. Actually, 8th March is celebrated all over the world. The UN has recognized it as a Women's Day. But we here to allow the branches, the offices to celebrate this day at their branches. And we want that the day should be dedicated, the full day for the women. So we make it on 18th Sunday holiday. When we trace back the origin of the Women's Day, all days that come only from the revolutions, this also, the woman is recognized because of the revolution. In 1908, in America, the women, the garment workers, have fought against the indiscrimination and the suppression to the women. They have succeeded. It has given birth to many trade union activities in the world. To celebrate it in 1909, all over in America, they have celebrated, and the Women's Day used to be celebrated. In 1975, the United Nations Organization has recognized 8th March as Women's Day all over the world. And every year, this day is celebrated. The women empowerment, when you go to Mahabharata or Bhagavata, Satyabhama, she rescued her husband, the powerful god Krishna. So from that day, the woman is always with the men. Even the success or failure, without women there is no man. But later on, yes, let us recall, when the women empowerment we are talking about today, what are the ordeals, what are the downfalls that woman has encountered? Satis, Satis Agamana, dowry system,